finding valuables all over the place. There's everything. Trinkets, coins, artifacts.
I know, but the captain finds out we're really screwed.
Don't worry about it. You go look at that cart over there. I'll search these. I have a good feeling about them.
Still looking.
The rest of the patrol. Where are they?
Coming to kill you.
Not if I kill him first.
Control, this is Raven with a sit-rep.
Roger, Raven. Go ahead.
I'm heading for the OP overlooking the port.
Good. We just received some fresh intel on Zaza. He may be conducting a deal today. Our sources tracked a known weapons supplier crossing the border earlier and heading on the main road to that location. If we're lucky, you'll catch them both.
Do you have anything on the supplier's ETA?
Negative. But one of the locals may have more info. Look for a hostile stationed near one of the comms relays. I'm sure they've heard the chatter.
I probably won't be asking him nicely.
How you do it is up to you.
Yeah. Open fire!
Control. I found intel on the officer. Looks like that weapon deal is imminent.
Then you'd better get set up at the OP.
The other soldiers. Point them out.
Over my dead body!
Really? Your choice.
Control, it's Raven. I'm in position above the port.
Copy that. Plan your shots carefully. Zaza's likely to run if you miss.
So no alarms?
Well, not before Zaza is dead at least.
Control, I have eyes on the primary target.
Confirmed. That's Antoine Zaza.
At this distance, it's not going to be easy, even with all this fancy new gear.
Agreed, but the basics don't change. Get him stationary to improve your odds.
I'll line him up somehow.
Good luck. Send when ready.
Mm-hmm.
Raven, we're tracking a vehicle on approach. Right side.
Thanks for the heads up.
It's the same make and model we spotted earlier. It's the seller.
I'll make sure he doesn't leave.
The dealer's on site. Focus on Zaza. He'll head to the meeting point.
Now I've lost visual on both targets.
Maybe there's some way to get the hangar doors open.
I'll see what I can do.
We have successfully tapped his phone. You should be able to hear them talking now.
Good to see you on time for once. Are you calling me a problematic client?
No. Far from that. I'm just saying your arms connoisseurship makes you a challenging one.
I contribute to your growth, then. Good. And you contribute to the quality of my forces.
Instructor would have loved that.
Two for the price of one.
No way. Two kills, two payments.
Data. Good work, Raven.